like show? How was Coltrane?
Oh, once in a lifetime. Just spectacular.
Thank you.
And it's mad. The way they all work together and exploring different themes, it was fabulous. Really loved it.
Yeah, that was fantastic. It's amazing. The whole show was
Was that your first time in Burns Basement?
It was.
And you chose to come to Coltrane. That's the best choice you could have made.
We just happened to look up the program tonight and we put Coltrane on the side of
your career. Yeah, how good is that?
Yeah, it's
fantastic. And we live just up the road too, so we should come more often.
Oh, you definitely should. We will be waiting for you. We're really glad you came. Thank you. An
infectious
oh, absolutely. Thank you. Love having you.
It was amazing, really.
Intimate? How intimate we can be in Australia to just be with an amazing Coltrane family. And thank you. This for the jazz. This is for the jazz.
I was actually here for the opening with Ravi.
Oh my God!
And I was with him too.
Oh, so good.
We were in a partnership.
I have to say,
this performance today, for me, and I've seen a lot of jazz over the years. I'm an old man. So a lot of jazz with this top five all-time jazz.
We're so blessed.
Fantastic.
Thank you.